Hey guys, it's me, Jonathan the Redburner, and today we're going to talk about the three best free agents and what team they should go to. So, before we get into this, please like and subscribe unless you want to make my baby sister cry. Turn on the bell to off, so let's get started. So, first up, I want to talk about the Yankees. I think JT Realmuto should go to the Yankees. After Gary Sanchez performing in 2020, you can't trust him. I don't think you can trust him anymore. So, what I have to say is you're going to need to find something different. And JT Realmuto is that someone. So, let's go to the next one. Trevor Bauer, probably the best one you could get right now. Trevor Bauer. I forgot what he said in those videos, what teams he considered going to. But I think he could go to two teams. The Mets. The new owner of the Mets is pretty rich, so he's been getting some players. James McCann, Marcus Semien, and then Trevor Bauer could be that last piece to getting in to the playoffs. So they gotta get him. And then the other team he could go to the Padres, because if you think about it, the Padres have been doing the best in the off season by far of any other team. So I think there's a high chance that they'll be going out for Trevor Bauer. And also, the last one is Yadier Molina. Yadier Molina, because he should definitely re-sign with the Cardinals. Type down in the comments if you could see him wearing any other jersey than a Cardinals jersey. I don't think he can. I'd be like, he'll probably feel all weird if he plays the Cardinals for a different team. But let's hope that that doesn't happen. Please don't let it happen. One of my favorite players of all time. So, thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. And like and subscribe and click that notification bell to all, unless you want to make my baby sister cry. You don't want to make my baby sister cry, do you? So, thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. Peace out.